everyone. My name is Maheshwari.
My name is Joshna.
My name is Lakshmi.
We are studying 12th standard in AP Social Welfare Residential Schools, Padapalle and Prakasam District. Our innovation name is Remote Earth Sensing under the theme of drone technology related to natural disasters like floods and cyclones, etc.
We often seen how natural disasters are spoiling the lives on the earth. So coming to the problem we have been observing from the last 2 years, there's a lot of effects of floods and cyclones on our coastal areas. On that time, we were helpless to save our lives from that pandemic situation. Even government and rescue team are providing the facilities needed for the people. There is no guarantee that all people are getting the facilities or not. Some of us also didn't get and lost their lives.
While we are thinking about this problem, fortunately we had about NADIA Space Challenge 2021 to make sure our life in pandemic situations. We thought, why don't we use this wonderful opportunity to make sure our community to be safe and get all the resources to be provided from the government.
To meet this problem, we have come up with a solution by using the theme drone technology. The system which we are going to make will recognize the people who are in danger zone and who are not getting all the facilities from the government. And also it will monitor the condition of the particular areas and people about food and shelter to the government, so that the authorities will take care of particular cases. And also this system will alert the people by passing the information to their gadgets to make sure their lives. As we are from rural areas, this solution to identify the very remote areas in the time of floods will help us to make sure our lives in every complex situations. By monitoring remote areas, throw satellites to the authorities to take further action.
We hope this innovation will help the people who are facing the same problem like us every year in the flooded area. If we have been selected for this, we feel something special in our lives and to help our community in the present technology using our knowledge. Thank you.